Hi everyone, my name is Blake Cadwell. I'm the co-founder at soundly.com, where we talk about all things hearing and sound. And in this video, we're going to do a deep dive into the Widex suite of apps. And here to help, we have Dr. Amy Sorrow. So Dr. Amy, maybe you can start by giving us an overview of the Widex apps and also how you would set up some of these apps on your phone.
So Widex has several different apps to support you depending on your needs. There's the Widex Moment app, which is going to be to control your hearing aids like a remote control. Then we have a remote care app, and that's for if you're looking to get some remote programming adjustments, which you'll coordinate with your hearing healthcare provider. And then Widex has a Zen app as well. That is for tinnitus management, which is great if you're looking for some options there for some sounds that you can use to help mask your tinnitus. So let's talk more about when you have your hearing aids, how you can pair them up with the Widex Moment app. If you have an iPhone, you'll go into your accessibility and then hearing aids. You should see them pop up under the hearing devices section. And you'll click the part where it says not paired. If you don't see the hearing aids there, you can just either put them in your charger and pull them out or restart your hearing aids and they should pop up in that list for you. They'll have a pairing mode for several minutes, so you want to get them paired within that time. So you'll select that not paired and then you'll get two pairing requests. So select pair each time. Once that's complete, you'll see the hearing aids and some sliders adjusting there on the screen. Wait there for about 30 seconds to let it finalize that connection. Then you can open up your Widex Moment app, or if you haven't downloaded it yet, you'll want to go to the Apple Store and download the Widex Moment app. Then open that. It'll take a few seconds while it establishes connection to the hearing aids. Once it's all synced up there, it'll recognize the connection and you are set to go. So once you are in the app, there's a few things that you can adjust here. You can personalize your sound by going to the My Sound section of the app. You'll see that on the bottom screen there. And it'll ask you some questions to help personalize and give you a nice sound quality according to your preferences. You have the remote control feature there where you can adjust your programs. So you have universal, pure sound, music, a few other programs. You can adjust the volume. You can mute your hearing aids. You're also able to monitor your hearing aids so you can check your battery life. You can do updates on your hearing aids as well. So if you go over into the More section, you'll see that. You can find your hearing aids. So that's a nice feature. If you lose them and they're connected, you have that geolocation on, it can tell you where your hearing aids were last located. And then if you are interested in that remote care option, again, you'll want to coordinate that with your care provider and you'll work through the remote care app to set that up along with the neck loop.
So there you have it. That's everything you need to know to set up and use your Widex Moment app. Dr. Amy, thank you for your time. And to you, the viewer, we wish you the best. Mm-hmm.